The Ghanaian street food situation is a beautiful story.